we will be magnificent. When I started this series, the idea was to have a juxtaposition of beautiful things and sort of more shocking, ugly things. This piece was the first one to buck that trend and be solely just focused on something beautiful and that I feel had a sense of hope. I've done heaps of works portraying people kissing. It's such an intimate act and one that I really like to paint. I wanted the colours to be pretty vibrant for this one, just to really create a sense of hope. Who knows how we'll think of such intimate acts after this year, with all the social distancing, and if we'll ever be able to go back to completely letting go in the way we used to before. This piece was done with oil on canvas.